from the inside, from the inside of me. May you delight in the inside, in the inside of me. Come fill my life from the inside, from the inside of me. Set me on fire from the inside, from the inside of me. 'Cause all I want is for you to be glorified, for you to be lifted high. All I want is for you to be glorified, for you to be lifted high. Let praises rise from the inside, from the inside.
See you. Christ be. eyes with me, would you raise your hands? Tonight, God, we say that we need you. Tonight, God, we say that we couldn't live without you. Tonight, God, each of us, we come before you in different situations, in different circumstances, different problems, different victories, Lord. But right now, each of us, we have something in common. And that is, God, that we need you more today than we've ever needed you. So today, God, in this moment, as we take time, to sing to you, God, not just from our mouth, Lord, but from our hearts. As we take time, God, to reach out in faith, God, as best we can, we say tonight that we need you more than ever, God. Would you take this moment, just you and your Heavenly Father? Sing, Jesus, I need you.
Jesus, I need you. Every moment, I need you. Hear now this grace-bought heart sing now your praise forever.
One more time, Jesus.
You were the Word at the beginning, one with God, the Lord Most High. Your hidden glory in creation, now revealed in you are Christ. What a beautiful name it is, what a beautiful name. Beautiful name it is, nothing compares to this. What a beautiful name it is, the name of Jesus. He didn't want heaven without us, so Jesus, you brought heaven.
Everybody, we're so glad you're here. Welcome to Elevate Community Church, everybody. My name's Nina. I'm one of the associate pastors here, and we're so excited to have you here this evening. I don't know about you, but it's kind of been a weird weekend in the state of Hawaii. There's kind of been a weird vibe in the air since yesterday, and I've just been really looking forward to being here with you and just worshiping God and thanking Him for keeping us all safe yesterday. And isn't it funny how even just a mistake can really make you look internally and make you examine some things? And some people reacted in completely different ways yesterday. Went for 38 minutes when they thought that there was missiles coming, and some people slept through it. Some people in the dorms, I heard, were running around crying and screaming, and you know, we stayed pretty calm, but I think that during that time, there was a lot of what ifs, and there was a lot of what would happen, and I don't know about you, but there's a lot of reflection since then, and so I'm so glad that you're all here to be a part of this family and to be able to come together and just thank God for our country, thank Him for everything that we have as a church community also. So let's just pray before we start tonight. Heavenly Father, thank you so much for the state of Hawaii, for keeping us safe, and for all false alarms, Lord Jesus. And we just ask that tonight you would help us to come together with one heart and as one body in Christ, Lord, and that you would open our ears and our eyes and, more importantly, our hearts to what you have tonight for the message and what you have for all of us tonight and for the rest of the week, Lord. We just love you so much, and we thank you for everything that you've given us. In Jesus' name, amen.